now available on DVD. Our finest scientists set foot on the planet Mars.
We think there's a good chance that this could be water.
And then they vanished without a trace. Now, a mission has been launched to find out what went wrong.
Let's go to Mars.
And now you can go on your own incredible mission to Mars and beyond with a special edition Mission to Mars DVD, a feature-packed DVD featuring a widescreen presentation of the film, enhanced for 16x9 televisions with 5.1 EX surround sound.
All right, let's crank up the juice, see what's in this sucker.
It's got exclusive extras and spectacular never-before-seen studio footage, including mini documentaries like the amazing virtual world of Visions of Mars, which shows you how Hollywood made the Red Planet happen. Right here on Earth.
Way to go, everybody!
Explore the state-of-the-art digital technology that transforms computer images into awesome scenes of movie magic.
Woody!
Hear audio commentary with the visual effects team while watching awesome visual and sound effects analysis that takes you behind the scenes and into the action.
You never did that in the simulator?
See a production art gallery that will transport you from an artist's ideas to a mind-bending interplanetary adventure. Then, just when you thought you'd seen it all,
this is a different mission with a different objective.
Pop the special edition DVD into your computer for interactive DVD-ROM extras that are truly out of this world. Browse the screenplay while watching your favorite parts of the movie with the Mission to Mars script.
Mars is yours now. Go get it.
Then, check out the enhanced playback tracks full of cool multimedia facts on space travel before you take the interactive trivia challenge that invites you to test your knowledge on all things Martian.
Don't solve all the mysteries of the universe, all right? Leave a little something for the next guy.
You haven't lived the mission until you've launched yourself into the new universe of this special edition DVD.
It's what I was born for.
Mission to Mars, now available on DVD. Now available on video and DVD.
My store is called Championship Final. Turn it off! It won't go any louder!
I can't fire them. I hired these guys for 3 days a week, and they just started showing up every day. That was 4 years ago.
Rob Gordon has a successful business and a dedicated following.
I used to go to the double door to hear you spin. You were unbelievable.
But when it comes to dating...
Hi.
Hi.
Is this Penny Hardwick?
Hi, Caroline.
He's still searching for the right woman.
What's your name?
Laura!
Now his search may have ended.
She does this thing in bed when she can't get to sleep. She kind of half moans and then rubs her feet together an equal number of times.
But his problem has just started.
And I like you with Laura. I don't think much of this Ian guy.
What Ian guy?
You've got to be kidding me.
Touchstone Home Video presents...
How's Ian? He's growing on me. He looks like he could grow on something.
John Cusack, Jack Black, Lisa Bonet, Joan Cusack, Eben Reilly, and Lily Taylor.
Obviously, I know how special Laura is. I would hate it if I lost her. You know what I'm saying, G?
Get your patchouli stick out of my store!
In a movie directed by Stephen Frears.
Think about it, Rob. Okay?
High Fidelity.
I'm looking for a record for my daughter. I just called to say I love you.
Do we look like the kind of store that sells I just called to say I love you? Go to the mall.
What's your problem?
Do you even know your daughter? There's no way she likes that song. Oh, is she in a coma?
Now on video and DVD.
About the hottest movie titles. Log on to video.com. Your ultimate movie source.
coming soon to own on video and DVD.
Sophia, can you get my wife on the phone?
Ex-wife
on the phone.
For lawyer Peter Sanderson, life was all work and no play.
Daddy can't take you to Hawaii.
He always does this.
Until he went looking for a soulmate.
Did someone make a blind internet date?
And found...
I hope you like sham...
A soul sister.
You must have not have took a good look at that picture.
I have looked at that picture a lot, and trust me, you are not in it. You're a convict?
I did time, baby, but I ain't do the crime. Shoot, Roscoe cracked that dough, kicked it off the easy and bounced.
What did you just say?
Now.
Oh, no. Swing it, you Coco goddess.
You have to go.
And you work on my case?
Around the clock.
And I leave when you expunge my record.
Consider it expunged.
She's taking over his life.
This is trespassing. This is a lot of trespassing.
Winning over his friends.
I'd like to dip you in cheese and spread you over a cracker.
Boy, you are some kind of freaky.
You got me straight tripping, boo.
And opening his eyes.
Cool.
What's wrong with Georgie?
He's having trouble reading.
To the facts of life.
Double D cup.
What are you doing letting him read the...
He read.
Dad, what's a rack?
It's a country.
Bring home the story of a man who never knew what he was missing.
Come on, let's go dance.
All right.
Until one woman...
You're the bomb.
...showed him everything he had.
He never danced like that with me.
He's not the same guy anymore.
What's the dealio?
He's still in love with you.
Steve Martin.
I'm gonna help you get your wife back.
You gotta be a beast!
A beast!
Oh my.
Queen Latifah.
Charlene. Come on, you're not fooling anybody.
Who that? Who that?
Bringing down the house. Coming soon to DVD and video.
Now available to own on video and DVD.
His job was to recruit the best.
Oh, yeah.
Nintendo.
And then he found someone who was perfect.
You graduated top of your class at MIT.
I am recruiting you.
Would I have to kill anyone?
Would you like to?
He will bring him into a secret world.
Welcome to CIA.
Where nothing is what it seems.
This is the job.
Layla,
she's a mole, James.
Now.
Why me? She trusts you? Loves you, maybe? If you are compromised...
And you're dead.
Al Pacino.
Move now.
Colin Farrell.
She knows I'm suspect.
Do you think this is a game, James?
I think it's a test.
The only thing more dangerous...
I'm sorry, this is no test.
Everything is a test!
...than crossing the line...
I don't know why you turned.
James, I didn't turn, you did!
...is trusting the man who took you there.
What the hell is going on, Burke?
Everything is a test.
The Recruit. Own it on DVD.